Coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Werner. It's a weighted pass. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. So the initial 11 for the home side. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Alan Saint-Maximin plays with Leon Bailey in the wide areas. And Timo Werner starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. Excellent passing. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, nothing comes of it. An unforced error, you've got to say. Son. Well, high quality defending. Well, the attack looks promising. Cuts it back. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Lukaku. Lukaku! And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. And they do like to press whenever they can. N'Golo Conte, Lukaku, an effective challenge. Saint-Maximin, disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. Can they nudge in front? A goal! 1-0, a fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. 1-0 then. Regain possession. Son. And he read it well, intercepting it. Fekir. So 2-0 now. 18, James. Werner. Now he must favour the cross. Son. Now this could really lift spirits. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.
So
back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And a fine tackle. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Timo Werner. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside. Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Werner. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Real chance. Oh, that is a superb save. Playing it in. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Kurt Zouma. Teo Hernandez. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Conte. Now Fekir. Teammate available. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Lukaku.
Well, they're showing great energy here, and that's being matched by the fans.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Putting his body on the line. Making progress. Excellent ball over the top. And he knows he must thump it away. This could level it. And danger still. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
The first half here comes to an end.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Son. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Adama. Is it going to be? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, he needs to be careful here. Kurt Zouma. Saint-Maximin has it. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Vardy. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. James. Jamie Vardy now. Can he get them in front? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
And the ball is moving again. 3-2.
Werner. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Oh, left his man behind here. James. That's a routine take. Strong but fair tackle. Very quick thinking there. 30 minutes left for play. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Out of the final analysis, it was good defending. Adama. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Nabil Fekir. Did well to win the ball back. Timo Werner. Reading it well. Well, what a stop that was.
And time for the change now.
So the corner played into the box. Not away completely. Really sound defending.
Marcus Rashford.
And I think the threat has been averted. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Son. Werner with it now. An attack full of promise. Well read to win possession back. Werner. Will he finish? And getting across. To stop it. And time for the change now. Trying to deliver it accurately. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Marcus Rashford. And in with a real chance. The net is staring him in the face. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. N'Golo Kanté. Rashford unable to hold it. Vardy. Son. Now able to close down the shot. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Now still pressing for a goal here. Nabil Fekir. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Well, perhaps not a high percentage chance for him.
Well, although he was always going to be second to the ball, the defender just about did enough to stop him getting a clean header there.
Son. Good tackle. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. 5 minutes to go. Adama. Son. Oh, a good diving save. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Son. Vardy! Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's he missed that?
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both.